the year 2130. Deja vu in this cycle, of life in this circle, it haunted my dreams. This finally got me, into becoming an actor.